This is Love My Babies. Just have a little Reese here. I was able to find a Four Moms little vibrating seat at the consignment store. He's got his little, found him some little bunny slippers at Marshall's. They're so cute. I love the long ears. I can't tell who they're made by. It's like some name of, it's like Paris. I've seen other things in this brand too, like little bears with little blankets, and I think I have something else with this. I didn't think of what it is. Another little pair of slippers or something. But they're cute, they have. I love this time of year because you can find all kinds of bunny stuff for Easter. They have little stars on the bottom and they're soft. So this is a good time to get all your bunny clothes for your babies. And this little onesie I actually found at Marshall's too. It's Absorba and it was only $1.99. It's a good deal. It's got a little side snap. Gotta love those cheap baby things. So when I saw this, I saw it a couple times at the consignment store and I was like, I don't need it. I don't need it. And then I got little Reese here and he looks so cute in it. So I thought maybe it was like a little swing, but it doesn't. All it does is vibrates. Sounds kind of like a little car, like you're trying to start it up. And then you can go a little faster. And it's really fast. Shows like a little B for fast. Here, it just kind of makes it even more. You can see little Reese's little hands are kind of moving. I guess babies like to vibrate. Okay. It reminds me of some kind of little motor. Pretty noisy. That's different. Take it back down. Just got the on-off switch in the middle here. Yeah, so each one will take you to faster and faster. Say it's comparable to like putting your baby on top of the washer while the spin cycle like they did years ago. So, yeah, I had to go out and buy batteries because we didn't have any. We used them all for our toys. And used them and used them and used them. We didn't have any good batteries to use here, but it only takes three double A's. And it's not like humongous. I thought when I picked it up it would be heavy, but it's not like super heavy. And then I got this little insert for it. I actually had to get it on eBay. It did not come with it. And it's reversible. So one side is gray squares, which is kind of nice. But I like these colors, all little color squares, and it's real soft. So yeah, it's a cute little And this thing here, just kind of, you just do it with your hand. It's a cute little prop for my babies. I like that it's more of a petite seat and it's not, he doesn't get like totally lost in it. He fits pretty good. And by the window here, his coloring looks so good. Love that newborn look. I always look for newborn babies. Even though I like the older ones, I like their little smiley faces, and I always tend to go back to the newborn. That was my favorite stage with all my babies. They're just peaceful, they sleep a lot, you can hold them. Don't try to wiggle out of your arms yet. So, there's my little peanut, he looks so cute and content in there. Alrighty, as always, thank you for watching.